life you lead? Why do you share it? What is it you need? There's nothing that you're writing that I will want to read. I haven't got the time to worry about you. You're not that fascinating. I've better things to do. So filling up your Facebook with your so-called friends. You're really, really boring and you're never gonna trend. Stop putting out that rubbish to tell us what you do. You're not that clever, I couldn't give a damn. We don't need you to tell us every time that you take a poo. Your Facebook be a friend with you. I'd rather pluck my eyes out than follow you. I really have to tell you though, you think that I'm being mean. Your writing style is rotten, maybe Twitter's more your scene. You're filling up your homepage with all your lousy dross. I've got news for you, you're a sad little twat. There's nothing that you say or do that means a lot. I know that you think we're hanging on your every word. It don't revolve around you and your fascinating stuff. There's a great big world around us. Funnily enough, there's nothing interesting about the life you lead. Why do you share it? What is it you need? There's nothing that you're writing I would want to read. There's nothing that you're doing I want to see. There's nothing that you're doing and I want to see. I haven't got the time to waste to worry about you. You're not that fascinating. I've better things to do.